Welcome to the video tutorials of Mekanis Müller. This video is intended to show the working principles of a compound dye. The compound dye shown in here is used to produce washers, a round metal piece with a round hole in the middle. The compound dye produces the washer with a single stroke. When the ram descends, first it squeezes the metal strip in between the pressure pad shown in yellow and the top die. When the ram continues descending, a round washer is cut with the red bottom punch and the top die. During the squeezing and cutting process, the top stripper stops descending due to the contact with the red bottom punch. This exposes a smaller punch at the top. Since the ram continues descending, the small top punch cuts a smaller round piece from middle of the washer. This scrap piece falls down from the opening in the red punch. As soon as the scrap piece is cut and cleared from the bottom die, the ram begins to ascend. During this process, it brings the strip back to its original position where the punched washer is. Then a feeding mechanism, not shown in the animation, pushes the strip forward for the next operation. While the strip is advancing, the processed washer advances with it, in the opening where it was before the cut. As soon as the strip reaches a position where it cannot hold the washer in the groove, the washer falls to a container located next to the punch press. At this point, the cycle restarts. If there is a danger that the washer may stick on the stripper, push pins should be added on the stripper to prevent catastrophic failures. To understand the cutting operation much better, it would be beneficial to show a top view of the metal strip. As you can see, when the strip advances to the cutting position, the washer is cut with a single stroke and placed in the groove where it was before the cut and carried away with the strip. Compound dies are usually used for producing simple pieces. Since two or more operations are performed in one punch, the press stroke is longer. The longer stroke reduces the number of parts produced per minute. These dies are also more expensive to manufacture. The number of pieces to be produced should justify the additional expense. I encourage you to subscribe to my channel and give a thumb up to this video. Thank you.